Hey friends, we are out here at the Tualatin Wildlife Refuge, the traditional home of the Kalapuya Native Americans. Today we're doing a lesson on adaptations, so use your opposable thumbs to grab your nature journals and head on outside.
Who do you think would win in a fight between a grizzly bear and a moose?
Grizzly bear would definitely win.
What? No way, a moose would clobber a grizzly. A moose is like 8 feet tall at the shoulder. It could just stomp on the grizzly bear.
But the grizzly bear has sharp claws and teeth. A grizzly bear can bite with the force upwards of 2,000 pounds.
A moose is like twice, if not three times, the size of a grizzly. A moose is like 1,600 pounds of muscle. A grizzly is like 800 pounds. Most of that's hibernation fat.
But the moose has a long, unprotected neck right at the grizzly bear's level. Grizzly bear could reach out and go, chomp.
No way, dude. The neck is all muscle. And it has like these giant spiked antlers that can swing around. It could knock a bear out cold.
1 hour later.
What about elephant versus an alligator? What about mouse versus a scorpion? What about house cat versus a coyote? What about salamander versus a garter snake? What about a polar bear versus a bald eagle?